everyone. I am Dr. Bipasa Raha, Assistant Professor of Physics from DS College, Katihar, Bihar. Today, on the seminar presentation on the online subject refresher course on environmental studies organized by HRDC, Aligarh Muslim University, Aligarh, the topic is role of mining as a cause for environmental disaster. मतलब माइनिंग का एनवायरनमेंट के ऊपर क्या इफेक्ट पड़ता है उसी के ऊपर प्रेजेंटेशन है. नाउ एट फर्स्ट वी शुड नो व्हाट इज माइनिंग. माइनिंग इज नथिंग बट द एक्सकवेशन ऑफ नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज फ्रॉम द अर्थ ओर. इट इंक्लूड्स कोल, गोल्ड, सैंड, आयरन, टीन, कोबाल्ट, निकल एक्सेट्रा. सो दिस आर एक्सकवेशन, दिस एक्सकवेशन is known as mining process. Now, I will go to the next slide. What are the different types of mining methods? There are four different types of mining methods. Number one is underground mines. Underground mines are very expensive methods and are often used to reach the most deeper deposits that are inside the earth's core. Next is the surface mine. What is surface mine? These are typically used for more shallow and less valuable deep deposits. Third is placer mining. What is placer mining? This is used to shift out valuable metals from sediments in water bodies, river channels, beach sands or other environments. And the last one is in situ mining. This is primarily used in mining uranium. Uranium is a radioactive element and this mining is used for uranium mining. It involves dissolving the mineral resource in place, then processing it at the surface without moving rock from the ground. Now, what are the environmental impacts of mining? There are lots of adverse effects in the environment due to the mining process. What are the adverse effects caused by mining? Number one is pollution, then the habitat destruction, then loss of biodiversity, deforestation, and human-wildlife conflict and climate change. Now what happens? What is biodiversity? Biodiversity is nothing but it is the variety of different species of organisms living in a given area is known as the biodiversity. We live here, this is our biodiversity. Animals live in the forest, this is their biodiversity. Now, when mining happens, mining causes a lot of deforestation. Why? Because for mining processes, they need a large area, a very, very large area. For that, they need to cut the forest. So that causes the deforestation. And they also causes the pollution. How? Because when the mining residues comes from the mining area, they get mixed up in the river bodies, water bodies, etc. And the water become acidic and that will be against the humans. The humans cannot consume any type of water that are acidic in nature. Then it causes pollution. Coal burning causes the emission of carbon dioxide and methane, and then it causes the pollution. Now we will discuss all these adverse effect in details. Now how this pollution occurs? Mines discharge waste materials such as arsenic, lead and mercury into the adjacent rivers. This picture shows the acid mine drainage in the Rio Tinto River. Look at the water color. The water color is orange. That is due to the deposition of lead, which is very much harmful for human body. Now these hazardous chemicals and toxins end up in the downstream rivers, lakes and wetlands. Now what happened when the fishes are there inside the water, they are living the aquatic life. That chemicals and toxin goes inside the tissues of the fishes, and when we humans or other water animals, when they eat that fish, that toxic element goes inside our body also. This process is known as biomagnification. मतलब जब fish वो toxin वो fish के अंदर चला जाता है, tissues के अंदर चला जाता है, फिर वो fish जब कोई human consume करता है या कोई water animal consume करता है, तो वो जो toxin का rate है, वो हमारे body में बहुत ज़्यादा हो जाता है. Diamondification refers to the increased buildup of a toxin or toxins within organism going in succession up in the food chain. Food chain में हम जितना ऊपर की तरफ बढ़ते जाएंगे उतना ही biomagnification का amount भी बढ़ता जाएगा. So this is a very hazardous one. Next comes the habitat destruction. Now what happened to habitat destruction? It happens what? That for the construction of mines, we required a very huge areas. We required a huge areas of natural habitat and that are destroyed during mine construction and exploitation. Ab kya ho raha hai? Animals can be poisoned directly by mine products and other residues because mine products releases lots of chemicals that are very toxic and that affects the animals. Other negative impacts include poaching of wildlife, overfishing of rivers, wetland, local indigenous human populations are also often negatively affected by violent conflict miners. Now that this picture shows the Changa copper mine in Zambia. Look, there is a habitat in that area. There are lots of houses in that area, but due to mining process, the habitat get destroyed. They have to destroy that place. And then they have to build the mining area in that area. So for that reason, people move to the other places and all the animals get died. Next is loss of biodiversity. This map shows the mining impacts on biodiversity. The red spot shows the habitable zone where the human rehte the wahan pe या फिर जो भी एनिमल्स थे उनका बायोडाइवर्सिटी था उसको भी डिस्ट्रॉय किया गया था. डिस्ट्रॉय करने के बाद वहाँ पर माइनिंग का सेटअप किया गया था. दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ द होल वर्ल्ड. नाउ कम द डिफॉरेस्टेशन. नाउ माइनिंग नीड्स टू बी व्हाट हैपेंस, वी नीड अ लार्ज एरिया. फॉर दैट लार्ज एरिया वी हैव टू कट आउट द ट्रीज फॉर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ माइंस. माइनिंग क्लियर्स द फॉरेस्ट टू डीप एक्सकैवेशन and access the roads. Most mining related deforestation is driven by gold and coal. Gold or coal ke mining ke liye hi deforestation bahut zyada use kiya jata hai. Mineral extraction has doubled since the turn of the century. This is the gold mining in Brazil. Isme charo taraf we can see here that there are lots of forests in that area, but they have to cut that forest to establish the mining area for gold. So this is one of the example of deforestation. Next is human wildlife conflict. This region is the famous tin mining in Bangka Island in the South Sumatra in Indonesia. अब यहाँ पे क्या हुआ, tin mining करने के लिए यहाँ पे जो जितना mangroves था वाटर बॉडीज के एनिमल्स थे, एक्वाटिक हैबिटेट था, दे हैव टू डिस्ट्रॉय ऑल द मैंग्रोव्स एंड द एक्वाटिक बॉडी. देन व्हाट हैपेंड देयर इज अ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन ह्यूमन एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ. अब उसमें जो सॉल्ट वाटर क्रोकोडाइल था, इस लेक के अंदर द सॉल्ट वाटर क्रोकोडाइल दे कैन नॉट हैव देयर फूड बिकॉज ऑल द मेरिन लाइफ हैव डाइड बिकॉज ऑफ द टिन माइनिंग. दे डिडंट गेट देयर फूड. So they, what happened? They came to the land area and they killed at least 32 people. 32 people were killed and 83 people were attacked from 2013 to 2022. This is the human wildlife conflict. This is another adverse effect of mining. Another issue is the main issue of the present era, that is the climate change. Nowadays we can see that the temperature in the summer season is very, very, very much higher. Sometimes the temperature reaches to 45 degrees centigrade. This is because of the effect of greenhouse gases, carbon dioxide. What happened? Coal. Coal is one of the major fossil fuels used in all over India. 40% of the world population used coal as their fuel. Now when they burn up coal, what happened? Carbon dioxide emitted. And this carbon dioxide gets trapped in the lithosphere and that is the greenhouse effect. और जो temperature है, जो बढ़ता temperature है, वो क्या हो रहा है, earth के अंदर trapped होता जा रहा है and that is the reason for the how we can reduce this environmental impact of mining. There are many steps by which we can reduce this environmental impact. What are those? There are a few ways that mines can be made to be more environmentally friendly and sustainable. Mines ko bahut acche se environment friendly kar sakte hain. How? We have to discuss with the biologist, scientist. They can go there and see how the habitat is there, so that they can adjust the local people and animals to other places, and then they can mine that place. So in that way we can do that. Stricter, we have to strict the law. We have to strict the law. Stricter enforcement of mining regulation and seizing illegal mining activities. बहुत जगह illegal mining activities हो रहा है, तो we have to seize those illegal mining activities. Proper mine site management and maintenance are also vital to increase sustainability. Biologists, scientists should be hired to conduct appropriate environmental impact surveys before mining construction, to determine which species and habitats will be affected. During actual mine operation, limits should be placed on the number of resources that can be extracted, and efforts should be made to recycle as much waste material as possible. So in this way, we can reduce the environmental impact of mining. So that's all for today. Thank you. Now, the lecture is open to question now. If you have any question, may ask.